week. Thanks, April. Yeah, we moved outside, but we're gearing up for a time to stamp out hunger. U.S. Postal Service and National Association of Letter Carriers join us this morning. Barry Lennon joining us as well to talk about this event. Thank you so much for being here. And it's this Saturday. This is the opportunity for folks to help stamp out hunger. How are we going to do it?
This Saturday, we're just asking everybody to please put out your non-perishable food items by your mailbox. Your letter carrier will be picking up food items this Saturday as well as delivering the mail. This is our 19th annual food drive. Over the 18 years that we've done this, we've picked up over 1 billion pounds of food nationwide.
Wow.
So we're very happy, and we're going to try and exceed last year's total, which was a record 77 million for one day, and we're going to try and better that this year.
So you say non-perishable, we're talking cans, dry goods, the whole bit,
cans,
right?
Cans and dry goods. Some people do put out liquid items, but please don't put out glass items if
gotcha.
You can. And we'll be happy to pick all that up. And all the food we pick up stays right here in the local area to help the needy in our own area.
Fantastic. Now, I've got my outfit on, so I'm representing the letter carriers. And these are not standard issue knees. These have not been approved by the U.S. Postal Service or by anybody else. Not a high approval rating there. But I am ready to go. Got my gear on. And we got ourselves a little race here. Since we're talking about food items, we've got a goldfish and a can of tomato soup that's very fired up and ready to go. I think I've got my work cut out for me.
Yes,
so
sir.
My job is to try to catch these things and give them to the letter carriers, I think. So that's the game plan. We got ourselves a little race here. Who's up for the task? Are we ready?
Yes.
On your mark, get set, go! Oh, the tomato soup, Oh, man, and here comes the goldfish. Man, I need to shake my can a little faster to keep up with that one, I can tell you. Ready to go. Hey, it is this Saturday, the 14th. Time to stamp out hunger. Again, the information. Leave some non-perishable food items out. They'll drop off your mail and take up your goods and help stamp out hunger. Stick around, more Fox 2 News at 9 a.m. coming your way.